It seems to me that two things are emerging at the moment. The first is, I think, an extreme reluctance on Boris Johnson's part to actually take Britain out of the European Union without a deal, because he, we know him of old, but he remains a rational man. I think he can see the consequences. And movements away from the party leaderships towards some kind of compromise.